He will waste no time. He's going to try and catch Rodtang cold here. And there's Rodtang. A left hook and a straight by hand, followed by a front kick to the midsection. Looking for a dump there, maybe. Rodtang threads the left hand nicely. Rodtang outside thigh kick, then a front kick to the midsection. Uppercut went higher than my cholesterol. Left hook, right hand there from Rodtang. A high right roundhouse and just gets upended.
Wilson's got a little bit of a height advantage on him. Beautifully throws that kick to the side, attacks the body.
Oh, what a dump! What a dump there from Rodtang. My word! The way he pivoted and wrenched Wilson to the canvas. And there's the tough fucking right hand. Here's the power from Rodtang. There's the left hand.
He's wobbling.
Wilson's a rubber ledge. He goes down. That's the night on ring. Rodtang! Rodtang! Rodtang!
Who didn't think it was over was Sergio Wilson. Look at that, catching the punch on the head. He goes to Wobble Street, falls down. Beautiful left hook. Look at this. No legs. Legs won't stay under him. Equilibrium is
the tie tank. There's the left again. And Wilson's knees buckle. No knockdown there. Can Sergio survive the round? Here comes Rodtang again. And Wilson comes out aggressively. Two-punch combination and a front kick. There's another front kick from the Dutchman. And here comes Rodtang. They want to go toe-to-toe now.
Wilson's still a bit wobbly. He doesn't have his legs completely under him. Beautiful push kick. Caught him coming in.
The hype is about with Rodtang. Look at that. Beautifully timed push.
He's not going to go quietly into the night. He's not going to wave the white flag. And there's another excellence of execution. A beautifully timed teep to the midsection from Rodtang. Wilson went for the uppercut elbow. Good evasion. He leaned back like Fat Joe. A front kick to the midsection. A front side kick to the midsection from Rodtang.
Now look at Rodtang stalking down Wilson.
Stalking. He's trying to roll through him like a tank, always coming forward. There's no backing up on Rodtang. Sergio uppercut elbow, and Rodtang chases him. There's an elbow from the Thai. There's an elbow from the Surinamese. And Rodtang just dumps him to the canvas. Wow. Rodtang again with the power laden left hand. There's the hook. Smack bang. How is Wilson standing? A spinning back elbow and a counter elbow from Wilson. High right roundhouse kick there from Sergio Wilson. Backs him up with the left hand out of southpaw stance. There's a wild hooking right from Wilson. He's opened up like a house on fire.
He's continually pushing forward, challenging Rodtang to throw down with him.
Have you ever seen a walk forward star like Rodtang is showing us tonight? With the beard a shave of Sergio Wilson. Wilson now at the knees, and Rodtang just ragdolls him and dumps him to the canvas.
Kicks were beautifully done in the third round, but what they were doing is they were setting up so many mother attacks. He was utilizing,
tearing him down, begging him to get up so he can take more of this beating.
Sergio sticks out a stiff jab. That was nicely done. Rodtang goes for the headache maker. There's the uppercut elbow. A wild hook again from Rodtang. Overhand right there from Sergio Wilson. Rides the head kick, covers up with a forearm. Rodtang catching right hand, but only a slip, says referee Onari. Under a minute remaining now. Right hand from Rodtang. They clinch up another dump from the tie. That is Muay Thai 101. And once again, Wilson's got to pick himself up off the floor. Let's see if Rodtang goes back to the liver. Dips the right hand to the bread basket. Forces Wilson back against the cage. And Wilson comes forward. How many shots to the body has he taken from those kicks? There's one to the liver. There's one to the solar plexus.
Combinations. And then he goes after the body. Look at that. Body, head, head, kick to the body. Beautifully done.
Sergio Wilson looks spent here. The final 15 seconds. The side of the head. It's a second knockdown from Rodtang.
Six, seven.
That left hand has been superb.
Look at these push kicks continually going after the body over and over again. And Sergio Wilson just looks dejected.
Rodtang is a Muay Thai monster. The hype proves real at ONE Super Series. And look at the respect.
Connected on multiple push kicks. He's finding range with his strikes. He can't stand in front of Rodtang though. He's got
there it goes! A high kick from Rodtang. He's up on the legs. Mighty Carl went through the chicken dance and sends a curry.
We were talking about two sides of the coin, which Rodtang would show up. And it was the first option, a hungry, just
just aggressive, just a beast of a man. And look at Rodtang say, come on, bring it. What have you got? Here comes Rodtang.
Look at him screaming
look
at him.
Look at this monster. Look at this battle tank. This battle axe. This wrecking ball. There's the right hand from Rodtang. And Carlin kicks him in the face. Kicks him in the mouth.
Overhand right from Carlin. Looping left hand.
Scarier in 4 ounce gloves, Jutzik Kleifertex or Rodtang Jitmuangnon?
You ask the impossible questions.
Losses in his 300 match career.
Catches the kicking leg, Rodtang continually on the front foot here. Catches it again. Carlin gets twisted and discombobulated.
One touch on the chin, and that's it. Here we connect there off the kick.
The roundhouse kick on the left there from Rodtang. The ooze, the ahs, the gnashing of teeth. This electrified crowd here in Manila. Take misses with a roundhouse kick. A high check from the tie. Toe to toe now. Spinning back kick. Rodtang picks him off at the bell.
Got to move. He's got to keep that volume high. He can't stand there and let Rodtang tee off on him. He's got to keep pushing. Circle away from the power side. Go the other way, Buddy Kale. Don't circle to the right.
Rodtang just coming forward without relay. Gets out of the way. Lean back like Fatco. Rodtang smiles at him.
Aggression to set in.
Rodtang cracks away to the humorous bone, but there was nothing funny about it. Right hand there from Buddy Cullen. Goes the liver, goes the head. Both punches missed. Spinning back elbow.
Go to the right and get away from that power side, Rodtang.
Rodtang's telling him, don't back up. He wants to fight him toe to toe. He wants to fight him in a bone booth. A jumping roundhouse kick from Rodtang. And he throws him to the canvas. He dumps him to the canvas.
Stand in front of Rodtang.
Rodtang with the inside leg kick, almost buckled the knee of Buddy Cullen. Cullen with the right hand, hand cross, so to the hook of Rodtang. On the front foot again, the 21-year-old two-time world champion.
See, this time, 10% of his purse. Doesn't cost him a point though, just money.
Front kick there from Rodtang, jab from Buddy Cullen. It's preservation in the clinch for Cullen, I'm sure of it. Front kick to a nice stunning jab at a softball stance. Cullen, maybe Cullen lifting in the eye. Rodtang says, come on, let's do this. There's the handiwork from Rodtang. Here's the heavy artillery. The clinch now. The beautiful clinch from Rodtang. The vice like grip of the tie. Rodtang Jitmuangnon, a crowd favorite wherever he competes around the world. Spinning back elbow there from Buddy Cullen. Big kick from Rodtang. Khaled trying to find a way to break the overhand right. Nice kick to the liver from Rodtang.
Kim Hamesh of France in the white and black. Goes to the inside thigh, just Rodtang. Good right hand there from Hakim Hamesh. Hakim Hamesh drifts off to his right. There's the right hand, smack back to the kisser. One to the liver, goes off the left from Rodtang. Uppercut elbow from Rodtang.
Now he's choosing to go to the body. You can see the welds starting to add up on that right side of Hakim Hamesh's body.
Rodtang Jitmuangnon. Looking to follow in the footsteps of the Muay Thai. Roundhouse kick, and again from Rodtang. Good jab from Hamesh, the jab to it, full extension from the Frenchman. Final seconds of the opening round, it's been entertaining, but really still a filling out process between these two champs. Work the clinch around the back of the neck, can't get it on at the moment though. Needed midsection, fold him in half. The ONE Super App live on YouTube. How are you scoring it?
Watch this brilliant work coming from Rodtang inside the clinch. Look at that control on that overhand side. Unable for Hamesh to get inside. Soon as Hamesh tries to bring the hand up, Rodtang is able to come over the
Good cover up. Goes body at Hamesh. Hamesh returns the favor. 1 minute 5 remains. Second round of 3. Thailand versus France. Two phenomenal Muay Thai countries.
Man, Rodtang is known as just a destroyer. He just comes forward and he runs through everybody. But he's also very technical. Watch him inside the clinch. The way that he parries arms, the way that he blocks biceps.
Game trying to get inside the guard. Tugging through the forearms of Rodtang Jitmuangnon and dumps him to the canvas. Nicely done from Rodtang.
Again, beautifully sidestepped. Bell Hakim Hamesh pushing forward. Sweeps the head out.
Another dump from Rodtang. 1 minute 35 remains. Third and final round. Muay Thai contest here in Tokyo. And another duck from Rodtang. I've lost count, Mitch. Continually Hamish having to pick himself up from these dumps of Rodtang Jitmuangnon.
It's deflating. It buries your ego. Look at that control. It just shows the dominant.
Nice elbow there from Rodtang to the orbital of Hakim Hamish. There's the uppercut from the Frenchman. Comes forward again, that high double forearms guard, throws the uppercut on the hook, uppercut from Hamish, crossing elbow, trying to open the cut on top of the head. Jab two from Hamish, a little slow though now from the Frenchman, glancing left from Rodtang, step up elbow from the Thai, crossing elbow, went all out on that one.
Traditional respect before they engage. And the Iron Man unleashes with kicks to the inside of the leg, to the outside, and then a teep kick. Takes one in return, exchanging slapping kicks that will leave bruises for sure. And it's Sotee who's on the rough end of it. He goes upstairs. Rodtang
plays on those kicks of Rodtang. Those are coming with some serious speed.
Real hit. 30 seconds. The hands come into play as well at the 40-second mark.
Kicking back up against the fence right there. You can see him just slowly inching forward, throwing those leg kicks to just kind of pin Sotee there. Alexei Sotee circle out.
These kicks are coming in so quickly, sometimes you're not sure what you've seen. Nice left hand work, goes body and head, Rodtang. Superb offensive work here, and he bashes himself in the chest and in the face. He's taken more punishment from himself than he has from his opponent in the last 10 seconds. These two hyper-experienced 21-year-olds.
Wow, he fainted the jab and they came around to the beautiful left hook. And those leg kicks are starting to add up.
Sotee gives him a nod after receiving a left hook to the jaw. A nod of respect. With left, right, followed up by kicks. This is exhibition stuff from the Thai athlete.
Leg kicks.
Left hand, and down goes Sotee, and I'm not convinced that he's getting up.
Sotee's got to check some of these kicks.
Oh, left hand, right kick, deep kick. Sotee comes back with something, and that's what he has to do. He's got to send a message to his opponent. Meanwhile, right, left, that leg is in big trouble, isn't it?
He's just walking him down, putting his back up against the fence, and then just throwing some nasty combinations, and they're all ending with leg kick.
Superb left hook to the body, like Barry McGuigan of old in the 80s. Once again, left hand and right hand, kicks to the body as well. Again, he goes downstairs with that wonderful left hook to the body.
Rodtang marching forward, the tank is rolling through Bangkok.
That is a gorgeous left hook to the body. That leg, how much more can it stand? Again, he goes left hook to the body, right to the head, kicks to the left leg. Sotee, directly above us here, circle side, in Bangkok at the Impact Arena. And Rodtang is thrilling these fans.
How tough is Sotee? He's still in it. He's not backing down, he's not going anywhere.
Left foot to the body, the tree has come down. He attacked that trunk over there. And offering his condolences. That left leg of Sotee was taking huge punishment. You can see him hobbling around, doing all he can, but that was the finishing blow. Inside and outside of Sotee's left leg, and then a barrage of punches. Left, right, left, right, left, right. Sotee's left leg is going to be sore tomorrow. It's pretty sore now.
Salvez must have confidence. Oh, the left hook there from Rodtang, and he calls Goncalves for it.
And he threw the right hand. Look at that, Rodtang catches the push kick and then comes back and lets those hands start. Salvez is lightning fast shot. His follow-up shot to set things up. He's moving back, keeping that distance, and he's landing. Keep scoring, keep throwing the leg kicks, and consistently move. You're not staying in front.
Goncalves got hit with a left hand and said, come on, is that all you've got? Oh, he goes down there! And the Jets have referee collapses from the hook of Rodtang.
Look at this. Goncalves keeps backing up, but he's landing. Look at that beautiful right hand. But then Rodtang bounces him off the circle wall with a huge right hand.
Three judges circle side scoring the 10-point mark system. The middle round gets 10 points. The 10-8 if there's a knockdown usually. No knockdown so far.
Man, razor close three rounds. It'd be very interesting to see how the judges have this scored so far. He's got that constant aggression coming from Rodtang. We're seeing a lot of counter strikes and techniques from Goncalves.
Rodtang's last knockout in one shot. Complete kicks over Sotee. One Warriors of Flight back on May 10.
You can see the power that he's coming with, but he just slides right out of the way. Look at that. He catches him with the left hook, but he pops right back up.